Hello everyone at home. Welcome year 10 to another lecture for your third term. The topic we'll be treating today will be poster design. What is poster design? Poster design is a monochrome or multicolored paper designed to convey a message or to publicize an information to the public. It's a combination of both images and text suitable for the information that the poster carries. What are the necessary principles that you have to look at when you are studying poster design? You have to look at the title, you have to look at the text, graphics, layout, flow, color, and the white space. The title of what information you are putting on the poster, the text, which is the font suitable for the information, the graphic design, use of graphical concepts, effects, images, splashes, layout, how you plan your page, how you separate your images, your text, how you furnish your page management, the space, then flow. How do your work flow into each other? Depending on the kind of design you are doing, then the color management, what kind of color are you portraying? What kind of message are you sending? Is it on Valentine, you use red? Is it depending on what product or what information you are passing? If you are working with MTN, if you are asked to do a poster, you have to consider using color yellow. You have to consider using a lot of their slogan, catchy slogan. The aim and objective of this is to understand how to design a good poster. What are the characteristics of a good poster? It must be able to attract attention. It must be eye-catchy. It must be memorable. Then interesting design, you must have a very good interesting design. Then your font, your image, your color, how do you place them, how do you utilize them, what kind of font are you using? The criteria to use in measuring a good poster: the content and information. What content does your poster contain? What information are you passing to the public? Then the font and your text, how do you position your text? The relationship between the images and the text, picture and text, what kind of relationship do they have? How do they complement each other? Your image must portray your product. If it's like MTN, you see exclamatory images like wow, you see different kind of images like encore. If it's toothbrush or toothpaste advert, you see them opening their teeth, smiling, conveying a message to the public. Then your color selection, how do you select your color? Light background, good text. How does your color push out what you are selling? Your originality in your design. You don't copy designs. You don't just go online and duplicate designs. Your design must be original. You must not copy design. You must not duplicate people's design. You can have a little idea of what they have done, but you must not directly copy people's design because they can sue you for copyright and it doesn't make you creative. Then overall artistic impression. What impression does the artist want to give to the public? Like if you are doing a poster on Valentine, invitation for Valentine, discount for Valentine, the poster must portray the artistic impression on the product, the services you are giving at that particular time. So I'm going to attach some videos. As you watch the video attached to this lecture, you see that you have to focus on what I call AIDA. Is part of graphic and poster design. AIDA. A stands for attention. Your poster must be able to attract people's attention. What you are going to design must be able to call people's attention immediately. Then the I is interest of study. Which interest? How do people study what you are displaying to the public? How do they look at it? To look into, to pick up your product from the shelf. As an artist, you must be able to design poster that at least people will be provoked to look at what you are selling. Then A for action. Your action, the poster must be able to trigger people's action to make a purchase. After looking at the product, it must be their desire to purchase that product or to come for the event or to look into the program must be attained. In summary, we have looked critically into poster design, how we can work with a good poster, how we can achieve doing our work with a good poster. We are going to do an assignment on poster design, look at some designs in the magazine, some designs in newspapers, work with it, then attach your reference. It will guide you so that you can work perfectly. Get different references. You can work on telecommunications. That will be your assignment. Work on telecommunications. You will get so many references in newspapers, magazines, exclamatory expression like wow, hello, all those MTN glow expression. So, and make sure you guide yourself with the colors, and the videos will show you different posters and how to go about it. Hope to see you in the next class, and we'll discuss another topic, interesting topic. And in addition to your poster design, continue your coursework, your sketches, your sketchpad. I'm laying emphasis on that. Continue your sketchpad, please. In addition to your poster design, just continue your sketches, your painting, your sketchpad, your coursework. Till we see next class, to all the year 10 students, hope you do your work. Have a very lovely day ahead of you. Don't trouble mommy and daddy. Bye-bye. Party after party, then we mash up the place. Party after party, then we mash up the place. Party after party, then we mash up the place. Mash up the place. Party after party. Party after party. Party after party. After party after party. Party after party. Party after party. Party after party. After party after party. Okay, the pregame lit, so we turn up, turn up. Vibes on vibes, yeah, we burn up, burn up. Where the party at, I'ma run up, burn up. Going all night long till sun up, sun up. Going off like a rocket launcher. It's the vibe, yeah, you like it, don't ya? Take it, do it for the culture. Pelican fly, I don't like no vulture. I thought I told ya, when I come to, it's over. I'm a soldier, big range like a rover. I'm a roller, big time shot caller. When you see me in the club, you can come holler. Like, we're here to turn up, what to do? I just wanna kick it with a crew. Top of the world, what a view. Pretty girl next to you, tell her she can come too. Like, yeah. Party after party. Party after party. Party after party. After party after party. Party after party. Party after party. Party after party. After party after party. Okay, now drink off the drink till we go dumb dumb. All about the action, young club and dumb. You think it's over, but I'm not yet done. I keep booing this. Give him a run, run. I say, come on, let me do my thing one time. Come on, let me do my thing two times. Come on, give her that thing three times. If you really, really like it, we can go full time. You know, I handle my business from the start to the finish. I really ain't got no limit. I'm pop out with the spinach. I got my haters to live it, the dream and hear what I live it. Ain't got no time to be timid. Mess me with a gimmicks. Like, I came looking for company. Drop that thing. Peace.